Saturday morning when a crazy man took control of the bus. The crazy man drove the bus directly to the biggest supermarket in A Coruña. The terrorists killed the bus driver. There were 3 people dead, 5 people injured, and 10 people could escape when the police. When the police arrived, it was too late. The crazy man escaped with the bus quite quickly. There were 4 police cars, a helicopter, and an armored car chasing the bus. The bus ran out of gas and the crazy man went to the jail. The man was called Forrest.